You know it when vibing to it, ride on music and dance.
I'm using the front camera right now. Front camera is shitty. So, we about to go for a bike ride. You know what I mean? Then I'm gonna go do a little ab session. You know what I mean? I don't play around. I'm always ready. If you ain't doing what I'm doing, you can't compete. It don't matter. Sunday night, Friday night, I'm gonna get it in. I'm gonna drop my sweat. We'll be right back. recovery workout. I like to do active recovery. Brings you back like that. Active recovery. So I like to stretch, cardio, and hit some abs for my active recovery. That's how I like to do it. I don't like to do anything strenuous. That's going to break you down even more. Push-ups don't break me down. Ab work don't break me down. And cardio don't break me down. It gives me that boost. So, this may be something that can work out for y'all too. So, y'all can do y'all own thing. Things that y'all like to do. Because I have multiple different type of recovery workouts. So, y'all take care. Vondra. Finish off on the bike again. That's why I started with the bike for a warm-up. Going back to the bike for a cool-down. And I'm going to drop a little sweat on the way. So, y'all stay tuned.
You knew it when vibing to it, ride 'em.